So here at Showcase Realty, we teach our agents how to present a winning multiple offer. You know that the market is crazy. Multiple offers on almost every house that's listed. Well, how do you get your offer accepted? Well, here's some of our guidance that we tell our agents to do. So when you're at the house and you've got your clients and they're really interested in the house, this is when you call the listing agent. You ask the listing agent, what's the most important thing to your seller in writing this offer? Is it price? Is it condition? Is it timing? Is it the personal property? Do they care about the refrigerator? Are they willing to offer a home warranty, or is that something we should keep out of the offer? And you're just gonna get a feel for what is really critical in writing a winning multiple offer. Now, at the same time, you're establishing rapport with that listing agent and you're letting them know a little bit about your client and why your listing agent should consider their offer. Maybe they're a cash offer. Maybe they have really great credit. Maybe they have no contingencies. But just disclose to your agent a little bit about your client and yourself on how you're successful in closing all your deals and you're confident that this buyer is going to close on this transaction. So before you sit down and write that offer, find out what that seller wants and then submit a very professional offer. Make sure that you have a table of contents, that you have the pre-qualified or the pre-approval, pre-approval's better, pre-approval letter. Maybe your seller will want to have more information about your buyer. Maybe you can include some details about their strength of their offer. Maybe a copy of their personal information redacted off of the financial statement, so you're not exposing anything, but maybe you're going to include a document from their financial institution showing that they have the cash to put down on the property. Maybe a lot of different things should be included in your offer. So make sure that's all PDF'd in one PDF so it's easy and will be submitted directly to the seller to make the decision. So here's some of our really important tidbits on how to get your offer accepted. And if you want more information or you want to join a winning team, which gives tons of counseling and coaching to their agents so they're very successful, give us a call for a private, confidential conversation with me, 704-997-3794, 704-997-3794. This is Nancy Braun, broker in charge of Showcase Realty. Look forward to talking to you.